over here.
I got one. Okay, got it. No deposit. Okay. I'm at 80%. Take from Ranger and deposit. We'll be skipping. Whoever can take from Hyper, just be ready. He's gonna need it like halfway to the next lantern, the second lantern. Alright, let's go, let's go. Deposit here. Yep. I can. I got it. No deposit. 75%. Take from Ranger. Lightning. No deposit. Uh-oh. I can go get him. No deposit. I cannot get that. We can get the chalice. Grab the chalice. Grab the chalice. Grab the chalice. Oh no, I'm down now. No. Yeah, there was a. What's the timer looking like? Okay, well, enlighten then. Enlighten then. Okay. Chalice? We have Chalice or not? Oh, Hyper's bringing it. Hyper's bringing it. Alright, let's lead, let's lead. Let's go, let's go. We have a deposit here. Okay, make your way here. There is a deposit here. But we have Enlightened, right? So BW... Okay, BW can just deposit. Okay, and I'm picking up. Good recovery, guys. You have somebody that's enlightened, right? Two people, even? One person? Okay. Take from Ranger. Okay. Yeah. I'll go ahead and do it. I don't want to hold on to it. damn it. Alright, let's go. Three times I'm walking towards the strand ball to pick it up and someone just destroys it. Oh, here's one. Okay. No deposit. Okay. It's up to you, or you can just take it to the plate. Hyper, you want to take it to the last deposit? Okay, I'll go with you. Okay, come. Here, I'll take it from you. Step sensor. Got it. Alright, I'm depositing here. Okay. And now if you can take that to the final plate though. Okay. Alright, we have two people with enlightenment, so just come to the plate and enlighten and we'll be good to go. Take from time frame. I can't. Oh yeah, you can. I'm just gonna deposit it. I'm just gonna deposit the challenge. We're good. Left, right, left, I think. It's right down here. Yeah, it's right down here. Go ahead and activate it. Who can go across first with a sword and not die? Okay, so you can be first sword. Left totem? Oh yes, red blade, got it. Alright, and red blade's gonna be first sword. Okay. Everyone ready? Waiting on Tommy to move. Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah, we could. Okay, take from Ranger, take from Ranger. Okay, well, Red Blade was supposed to take it. Wait. Yeah, just go ahead. If whoever's gonna be first sword, go ahead and take it. Just make sure you're charging next so that you'll be ready to go. That's fine. One person on each plate, they can handle it. If they can't handle it, they have no business being on the plates. Okay, is Zach the man? There we go. Okay. Looking out for first sword bearer call out. Okay, so Red Blade, when you go across the bridge, the bridge will look like it's okay, but the end of it is going to be despawning. So near the end, you're going to need to jump and sword across. Oh, V-Dub. You must have been muted, V-Dub. Didn't hear anything. Ranger has a chance. Go and take from Ranger if you're trying to charge. So we still need to get hypercharged, time frame, and be done. Okay. 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 All right. So no. We're gonna have basically. We're gonna simplify this process. Okay. Once it's okay. Go ahead and take it over to the hyper. Hey, everyone else, get off the plate, but Red Blade, yeah, get on the plate, Red Blade, get on the plate, and everyone else get off. Okay, so it's as soon as you okay go ahead and cross, jump, let us know when you're across. Okay, all right. I can take it from you. B-Dub needs it. Bring it to B-Dub. He needs it. Okay, I'll take it. Okay. You are now. B-Dub, go ahead and take this from me. Okay, everyone's... Well, Red Blade's crossing first. Why would he be on a plate? Okay, taking it. Okay. Anyone else need to get charged? Anyone else need to get charged? No? Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay. Okay. Let's get Timmy up. Yep. Okay. Wait, are you charged? Okay. Alright, take from Ranger, Timmy. Take from Ranger. Take from Ranger. You're going across with a chalice, Timmy. You and Hyper go. Alright, get on the plate, and then Zach the Man's gonna get off. Zach the Man, get off. Okay, and then make sure the bridge is fully built, and you guys just take off running. Yeah, it's built. Go. Well, you just jump. Okay. Well, you're bringing the chalice over, so you don't need to get charged again. You just got to pick up the chalice and go. But wait until the bridge is built. Wait until the bridge is built. You're the only one that with, yeah. Oh, I got the sword bearer right here. Okay. Zach, want to come grab this sword? If not, I'm gonna pick it up. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Okay. All right. Go to the middle then. Go to the middle. Yes. Yeah. We'll have to rebuild it again. That's no worries. Bridges, okay. Well, that's a little early because the bridge is just now building. Can you? If you can, put it back up. Okay. All right. Well, then it's formed. Okay. Get on the plate. Get on the plate and go. You'll have time. You'll have time. You'll have time. Go deposit. Who has a revive over here between me and B-Dub? Oh, B-Dub, you're... Oh, no, B-Dub's down now. Well, there's... Oh, shit. Now I'm dead. Alright, Red Blade, stay near the middle. Take from Ranger. On like B Dub, Sword Bear's on B Dub. Come get your sword. Come get the sword. Okay, I'll take the chalice from Zach. Are you charged? Oh, you're not charged. Hyper. Yep. Okay. Yeah, wait till it fully forms first, and then go. And this red blade just stay on the plate. Me and Timmy are gonna step off. Me and Timmy are gonna step off. Timmy. No, I'm not. I'm gonna take the chalice across, but time frame. Just stay right here. Just stay right here. Okay. Okay. Yeah, let us know when you're across. Okay. All right, we're stepping back on the plate. Oh, you're not charged yet, Doug? Waste some time then. Okay. Alright, who's the. Oh, no, there's no one on. Oh, there you go. Okay. Okay, find your sword quick. Oh, there it is, right here. Okay, I'm taking it from you. And get off the plate, Zach. Get off the plate. All right, Timmy, you got your sword. Grab your sword, Timmy. What? Okay. All right, Timmy, we're gonna go across. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Not yet. Yep. Yep. Okay. Red Blade, go ahead and cover the right totem. I got left totem. Okay. Stepping on in 3, 2, 1, stepping on. Okay. So, Timmy, you're going to have to step off when they start running. Timmy, we'll give you your countdown to start. Okay, just stay safe for now. We're still building the bridge. Once we get the bridge fully built, you're gonna get up to that bottom, you know, that the other end of the bridge, and then when you're ready, Timmy will give you a countdown, and you'll go. Yep. She's gonna step off and start the despawning process. Oh no. Gotta stay safe. Someone come grab this. Grab the sword. Grab the sword. All right, bridge is fully built. Let us know when. Jump. He's across. Okay, get back on. Three so far, three, because the three swords. We're gonna have to come back for Zach the Man. In fact, we have enough people over here, but let's go ahead and get B Dub over here first, and then we'll come back for Dub. Okay, B-Dub's got the sword. So let us know when you're ready, B-Dub. Timing. Okay, he's across. Okay. Okay, I need somebody to cover my plate. I'm gonna go across and get Dog. Hyper. What am I? Yeah. But let's get the bridge fully. Let's get the bridge fully built before I pick up this chalice. And once I get over there, Doug, I'll be full. You'll take it off me, and you'll and I'll grab this. I'll try to keep that sword bearer nearby and low, so we can just take him. Okay, bridge is fully built. Okay, I'm gonna go grab a chalice now. Okay, time it to stay on until I get on there. Okay, you can get off now. Okay, I'm heading across. Oh shoot! No! No! I just died with a chalice. Didn't. Oh, I need to put it back up. I don't at the moment. I'll switch to it right now. Okay, I've got a grapple now. Let me go ahead and try to get my second one just in case. Okay, got it. Okay, going to grabbing it. Alright, time you can get off. Okay, going. All right, dog. Go and take it from me. Take the chalice and go. Okay. Okay. Shit. Okay, Zach, get over here. Zach, get over here. All right. Count down first. As soon as you can. Okay. Maybe we made it. Okay. Well, everyone's across, so don't touch that middle plate anymore, please. Okay, we're all good now. Can't believe we got it all done. Can't believe it. shoot. You mean activate? It's the right one. Okay, it's the right one. I'll go ahead and activate it now. Okay, that one's done. Right side too. Oh, we did. We failed it sometime at some point. We only got one chest. Huh. I don't know when it happened. I was paying attention near the end. I guess I was paying attention near the beginning.
Hey, let me ask a question. Are you? So, on this Dungeons of the Deep, deep dive dungeon or whatever it's called, I cannot get that exotic to drop. And somebody was telling me something about if you do something, you can increase your odds, but what is that?
He's trying to get the Navigator, the Strand Trace rifle that can shoot tangles and anchor points.
Did you do the extra stuff, Ranger? Because you got it right.
The weapon?
Yeah.
I don't know what I did before. I got it on my first attempt, though. So I doubt if I did anything ahead of time for it. I think it's just a random drop.
How do you I don't know how to do the catalyst.
Oh. Like some of the dungeon specific triumphs.
Do most people do that stuff, or most people just get a random drop?
I think a random.
Ah, man, I am just getting my butt kicked in there. I mean, I can do it fine, but I just can't get it to drop.
How many times have you done it?
Quite a few now.
I can look you up and find out. Ghost of the Deep, 8 times.
8?
11 times. So you still got about another 50 times before you can actually start complaining.
Oh, God.
Well, there's a sister website to Red Report called Dungeon Report. Alright, who can go first? I can go second. And who can go third?
How many times have you done it, Ranger?
Not that many
times.
Twice? like 5 times. I got it my first attempt. I've only done it like maybe 5 or 10 times max.
Yeah.
Okay. So it looks like Zach the Man's got a rocket ready. Okay, go for it. Pick up. Let's go.
He's still going by Zach now, huh?
Okay, taking it. Here we go. Okay. 80, 90, take it. Well then, you shouldn't have deposited then. Oh, damn it. I never pay attention to that little timer. I should start paying attention. We usually make it, though. So I usually pay attention. Alright. Yes, I forget what the name of it is, but sometimes it glitches out and it will linger. Like, even when we're done with it, it'll still show that timer.
Found out today
Yeah.
the last presidential election next year before the election itself is in Salt Lake City, and my th son thinks he can get tickets to it.
Last presidential what?
A debate
Debate.
before the, yeah. That'd be fun. That'd be fun to see.
Yep.
I could protest and get myself thrown out.
Who can do div? Okay. You're our highest DPS lately. I don't know if I want you on div anymore, Timmy.
True.
Right, who can do wizards? Okay. All right. So, who's grabbing it first then, between Red Blade and B-Dub? Okay, so it's gonna be Red Blade, B-Dub, and then Hyper. Out. Well, the first time you gotta wait till both the shrieking door room doors go down, and then you go ahead and grab it. The second time you'll have to go down here to grab it. Yeah. All right, come on over to the side of the banner if you're ready. Did I see Mish come on earlier?
I saw him message you saying something about he booted somebody and would help you later or something.
No, he wanted to do a raid from the one I saw.
Right, but then he texted after that and it was something about I booted that guy.
It was, well, his son. Oh, it was his son, probably. His son was on his account. Okay, let's go. Okay. Shortly, Mish. Hello. Gonna do a raid. We're finishing up this one. Do another one shortly. Last one I finished for now. I gotta go start scouting. B-Dub, if you can cover bottom right tower, bottom right tower. Okay. And Red Blade, you got mid balcony left. Hyper's right there. Yep. And Hyper, you got balcony middle. Sure. Okay. I'll head up there. Timing. It looks like everyone's ready. Let's go. Yeah, so just leave the tagged one. Oh, I'll finish it.
Fire team for the Dungeon of the Deep, but it's three hunters.
No warlocks. Okay, right shrieker is down. Okay, Red Blade, top left tower. Red Blade, top left tower. B-Dub, you got bottom left tower. And balcony left for Hyper. Oh no. I lost connection. I'll be down below, I think. Top and bottom tower, left tower, and balcony left. I'm right there in the middle. Okay. Let's go. Light damage. Seconds. Ooh, that was close. Okay. Who's grabbing chalice? Okay. Ranger will. Okay. Okay. Head over to that right streaker room, Red Blade. B Dubs connects, right? Okay. Okay. All right. You got top left tower, Red Blade. B Dub, you got bottom left tower. Hyper, you got balcony left. I got balcony right. Your top left, B Dub's bottom left. Okay, taking it. Okay. Yep, I'm taking from you. I'm taking from you. Yes. No, don't go up. Just stay here. We got time to go back up there. Okay, taking it. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna pick up a few more orbs and I'm going. I'm heading up there now. I'm at 50%. Okay, this is my room. Take it from Ranger. Take it from Ranger. Okay, alright, go in and kill, guys. Timer's restarted. Mine's down. Alright, damage. What was the last red box? Left, right, left. Alright. Who's doing tractor? Okay. Tractor over so, okay. Swords, sword bearers. Okay. Okay. So hyper dog time frame. Getting charged. Okay. I am ready to go. I can. And put it away. I got the zoomies. Right boomer tower is cleared. No, oh, you haven't even picked up the chalice yet. Okay, they're just now charging. Okay, don't get. Yep. Okay, sword's on, Ranger. Sword's on, Ranger Hyper. Okay, ogres are spawning. Okay. Hey, here's a second sword. I'm going up. Okay, I'm up here. Taking it. Okay, depositing. We have everything we need. Ready to go. Oh no. No. Hello. Okay, yeah, it's fine. Good revives, guys. Okay, here comes the ogres. I'll finish him for heavy. Here's sword and some heavy. Okay, here comes the next boomers. Ogres. Bottom middle, okay. Okay. Here comes your sword. And some ammo. Okay, I'm ready. Got it. Okay, we're heading up. Leave the thralls. No, we can wait. We can wait for it. Just judge it. Just if you can have your will by final sin, that's what we need. Like 95% there, maybe. Well, we haven't seen the message yet, but yeah. Okay, let's go. She's booped. That damage. We push. I'll get the res. Okay. You have a well now? Okay, let's do it. Healing nade. And oversell.
To craft it.
Anybody else need blue cards? Hyper had the highest deep, so give him that one.